I enjoy the film as well. I think it's a wonderful film. I have to get it and show it to my gender-in-law class. But I do want to agree. I think that because of the American focus, there's a tendency to downplay the CDAO treaty, which is because the United States hasn't ratified it. And for those of you who don't know, one of the reasons the U.S. hasn't ratified it is just extremely difficult in our constitutional system to ratify a treaty. We need two-thirds of the Senate. So that's why we've ratified fewer human rights treaties than the People's Republic of China, which is a great embarrassment. So that's the only thing I would say about the film, is that I think the conclusion that the Beijing platform for action is the most important instrument is not correct.
Yes.
Because I do think CDAO as a binding treaty is more important. And I'm really glad that the Hong Kong Women's Movement is very active in the CDAO monitoring process.
Thank you.